2015, got a call from the new director of agronomy at Atlanta Athletic Club wanting to talk about how we could help them upgrade their irrigation system on the tournament course, which is a Highlands course. Originally, the scope of work was regrassing, some minor changes to bunkers, and we wanted to look at getting individual head control on the greens.
They had had a block system that was installed back in 2005. We really talked about what could we do to bring the whole course up to 2017 standards. And doing that is getting valve and head control.
The scope of work from the project kind of morphed into, you know what, let's take a look and see what we can do with IC, and let's see if we can't do the whole Highlands golf course.
We looked at using the existing wiring, which would really only give us single head control on the greens. We actually looked at what it would cost to put in an IC system with Rainbird and said that we could actually reuse the pipe because it was in great shape, plow in new wire, attach new rotors, and basically give them that single head control at a third of the cost of what that new irrigation system would do. Being able to plow in wire and add the heads and getting a new control system at such a reduced rate is really what makes IC a very special product.
One of the other things that was important to the club and Rainbird and myself as the distributor is the fact that there's a partnership between the three of us. We all went into this as everybody wanted to succeed, and I think in everybody's book, the project came out as an incredible success.